Something constantly under my feet, but all the news reports recommending that I stay indoors. 'Cause the air outside will make the cells divide in an alarming ray, until the shell simply cannot hold all our insides in, that's when we'll explode. And it won't be a pretty sight.